doves had stopped cooing, and the white jasmine was dressed in black, mourning the dead. Damascus children were seeking refuge in all corners of the world, looking for a tent in which to cover their bare souls. There was no shelter for their shivering hearts. She thought of her beloved Syria, a Syria that has been brought to kneel at the feet of kings in crowns of diamonds and gold, and of presidents with wide smiles and flamboyant ties. Her country, Syria, her country, the mother of all countries, was now pleading mercy at the feet of a cold-hearted, callous fate, a merciless fate. Syria is a mother who had to witness her sons and daughters aiming weapons at one another, shooting in the name of a country, and slaughtering and beheading in the name of a god.
تبلغ سمك موطن.